showed you that time, Father.
Oh, hi. Welcome home again. Go right ahead. I think your father's mad about something or other, though.
He usually is.
Everyone, look who it is.
Tremors and darkness, but this place is falling apart. Nobody works an honest day down here.
Father, everybody's dead. Give them a break.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretched dead yet honor me as Lord. I cannot say the same for you.
The Hound of Hell rests peacefully upon his favored spot.
Maybe you'll have something more affordable next time.
Have you considered doing music making as a recreational pursuit, my friend? You have such slender hands, why, I believe you'd do quite well at it.
Not really been at the top of my list of late, mate. But who knows? It's something I've been meaning to try at some point, I suppose. Thanks for the words of encouragement.
Of course, my friend.
The head chef is going to want this fish.
Flattery won't get you anywhere. We can't go back to how things used to be.
Flattery never got me anywhere with you to begin with, Meg. Doesn't mean I won't keep trying. I am ever stubborn, aren't I? Electo's really something else. She must have been a real handful, huh?
My youngest sister takes a lot of pleasure from her work. I've learned something of that from her. But that's as far as we relate, I think.
She could learn a thing or two from you, I'm sure. About having a little common decency, perhaps.
She won't be learning anything from me. The contempt you get from her is unconditional. I learned not to take it personally.
I see. Look at what I caught, Chef. Done deal.
I shall be watching over you and our house alike.
Prince, your father, I think he's pretty steamed right now about something, so maybe you could stay away from him, or I could tell him you're not here.
That's quite all right, Dusa. I'm not afraid of him, and neither should you be. You're the best help he's ever found.
Just doing my job here, Prince.
New details of another prophecy. Now we're talking. How's it going, Skelly?
You're kidding, what? Sometimes, boyo, you make me feel alive again, you know that? Being honest with you here, I'm grateful, really.
If not for you, my friend, I'd have no one to viciously attack with no fear of reprisal whatsoever.
Can't break these bones, pal. What, you just try it?
Keepsakes hold power. All set. Care to join me out there? Grant me the aspect of Achilles himself.
What kind of sorcery was that?
Grant me the aspect of my father.
Hey, whoa, what?
Achilles. they'll fear me with this spear. Not possible. Got through without a scratch. I know you're out there, fish. Mine. The hellfish. All right. All right, then.
Son of Hades, let me welcome your return here to my space within the underworld, and bid you choose an alteration to the fabric of reality.
Ready for me? This won't end well for you. Keepsake. Stronger.
Surface of your father's realm and see my handiwork. Until such time, I'll come to your aid as I can. It's quite the entertaining pastime, honestly.
I see. Fool.
Stupid fools. Whatever, let's try it.
We have an intruder.
Come and get it.
My subjects wish to have a word with you.
Got their attention.
Again, you make a mockery of me.
Struggles, hmm? You'll make it here eventually, I'm certain.
I feel all tingly. Charon's shop. Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Well, Zag? May I have this dance for old time's sake? You are a waste of time.
Not good.
So.
Thank you.
Yes. I'll just be a moment, Father.
So much for the fearsome Furies.
Let's go up. Now we're getting somewhere.
Barge of death again, huh? Am I interrupting something?
Of destruction there, my kin. And that is very good, and may their altered form serve you quite well.
it's me or them.
Who's there? So, how has Orpheus been doing lately anyway? Still keeping his hair and those neat little curls. I guess his tan must have faded by now.
Curls? Not exactly, no. But he's doing all right. For him. He's started singing again lately, which was a big step. He never used to before. Would go on about how he'd lost his muse.
And now he knows I'm out there still, huh? That's... well... thank you for the update, hon. Music's his gift. Good to know he's not thrown everything away. You bet.
Feeling better already. Bye.
Bye.
Should help keep me going. Faster than ever.
I trust your ferry boatman Charon has no qualms about the freezing temperatures up here.
That beats the heat. In that comes out.
Check.
Thank you.
calling. In the name of Hades. Thunder and lightning. Nice place. Feels lighter than before. Good.
So, here. Maybe this will help.
I'll make every strike count. Something's amiss.
In the name of Hades.
I can't stay long, so how about we get this business over with?
Who dies first?
Hopefully not me.
I have to get back.
Well, see you. The gods want me to choose. Of the Huntress.
My blessing isn't good enough for you. Is that the way of it, young man? How impetuous of you. I never.
Sorry, Lord Zeus.
suppose. But you just mind yourself around your Uncle Zeus.
Just think about it.
You lot, huh?
Ah, that's enough.
There we go. To thank me, mate. Hit the spot. Delicious. Nice.
What ho! That is a handsome spear you doubtless claim deceitfully from some more worthy bearer than yourself.
This old thing. How nice of you to notice. It once belonged to the hero Achilles. A little past your time, but maybe you've heard of him, seeing as he's much more famous than you ever were.
How dare you say such things to me? I was the greatest king of Athens in my day. The tales of my exploits with Asterius and many other challenges shall long outlive whatever comes of you. Thank you.
That'll teach him. I'll just help myself.
Must I send Cerberus to block your path again?
No, but you're going to anyway. Payment in full. Let's see here. Fishies. Think I got one. I got a gap. Hello.
Artemis is aiding you, it's proof your cause is just. She doesn't often take an interest in family affairs.
Strength of the goddess. Should be able to get back through here. Ares. scratch. Time to hunt. Going back. Do that. The power of Olympus. Thank you for your support. Need to keep looking down those passageways. Let's see what's in here. Whatever this stuff is. Back I go. Oh, Cerberus. How about another? Yeah. Cheers.
Enough of this place. Want something to eat, boy? Huh? I'll take this one. That's Godspeed, all right. Good enough to eat. Gods grant me strength. That's a relief.
Thus has the prince again persuaded fearsome Cerberus to get out of his way.
Thank you, boy. I guess there's only one thing left to do. Isn't that so, Father?
What is it going to take for you to understand that your place is in the house? Against me like this, boy.
That's right.
Stubborn oaf.
Wretched excuse for a coward and death.
Pretend to know the war god would be here.
See you at home. Quick as a flash that time. Found you.
The Underworld Prince is getting rather good at this, but let us say he perished anyhow.
Who are you?